Dover and Jace again, Resident Sleeper, Fields Batman. Alright, I'm probably dead as well. Like, I have TP and he doesn't, so. Alright, I tried to maximize my damage output there.
Time to make a stand, Dova.
And by the way, rushing Phage against champions like Darius completely shuts them down. Alright, he should be dead now. Yep, there we go. So the reason I want to push mid lane instead of just freeze top lane, it's just if I freeze against this Darius, I can shut him down, but that won't benefit my team as much as getting this mid lane turret. I'll keep pressuring so my team can easily do Drake. I don't have to worry about Lee Sin. There we go. Holy shit, the ping. My bot lane is getting shit on though, so that's kind of sad. I could have flashed a stun, but honestly, there was no need. Oh my god. I didn't realize I was getting attacked. I could have killed him easily. I can kill him. He's kind of cornered, so. Alright, yeah, these were two free kills, so that's nice. Alright, correct me, these were free kills. That's just stupid, Paul. This is such a stupid call, honestly. I'm kind of scared to go through, but honestly, if we can just choke them, we should be fine. God damn it. The exhaust enabled Thresh to hit his Q on me, or like to cast his Q on me, because he didn't die. Planning on buying a facecam. I actually plan on doing a facecam stream before the year ends. I'm not gonna let them just take the tower here. Alright, I repositioned the Thresh here, away from... Wait, what? Oh, it was my death stance. I tried to reposition the Thresh away from the wall so he couldn't just escape. God damn it. Exhaust is the bane of my existence. It completely shuts me down no matter what. Honestly, it was quite greedy. I just didn't think that everybody would be top lane. This is kinda risky, but... God damn it. He has foreign mail. I didn't realize that. I thought I could have just killed him because I have so much armor penetration. Feels bad, man. Like, that's just the thing I love about Forever. Like, it's pretty strong if you play aggressively. I let Evelynn have the kill because I'm fed already, so... There we go, like, this is something you can do as well. Just ward the Wraiths and kill their jungler. Look, I'll try to catch him at his grump. I'm gonna wait a little bit, if it gets low enough. And then I'm gonna kill him. You have to be patient with roams like this. I don't know what she was trying, honestly. Oh, that's unfortunate. It was a pretty close trade, but I knew that she couldn't kill me. Or like, if she could have killed me, I knew that I could have finished her off as well. Like, I'm gonna lose a lot of minions top lane now. So that's not worth it. What the fuck is she doing? I was waiting for her to cast the animation so I could knock her back into my turret. If they get engaged, I will TP. Oh, really? I was pretty confident I could have finished him off there. Could TP here though. I probably should. Nice. I mean, I'm more or less unkillable right now with Lulu on my side.
Time to make a stand, Dova.
No! I said I'm unkillable! God damn it. I hate eating my words, but I got exhausted again, so I couldn't burst him down and lifesteal. Wow, they surrendered. That's unfortunate.